Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slowking protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Attacked by Future Sight. Didn't see that coming. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. By Sludge Bomb! It couldn't take him! It's down! Staryu is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Gardevoir is sent out. The blue corner ships out their Pokemon as well. Misdreavus is sent out. First strike. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. A small hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Rogum is sent out. The red corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Staryu is sent out. Its stats rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. By Brick Break. It went down! Gardevoir is sent out. It's down and out. Nidoran is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slam them! down and out. Miss Grievous is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A smashing blow. Its special attack Rose. Gardevoir starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Miss Drebus desperately holds on. Bam! It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.
Thank you.
The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Krikatoon is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its attack rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its evasiveness rose. Its attack missed. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Starly is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. This is the only thing it can do. Nail by Brave Bird. It went down! Krogunk is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Krogunk restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Apart by Double Edge. It went down. Illumise is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down. Staraptor is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. The battle is getting intense. It's pouring rain in the Coliseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A light hit! Hit by Silverwind. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. But this is not a favorable matchup. Its accuracy fell. Illumise starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The move fails. This is the only thing it can do. Illumise desperately holds on. Bam! It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.